Yeah, you know what I'm trying to talk about? You know, like musicians. You know, like, it's like most of the best musicians never get a record contract, or and most of the best ones do have contracts you hardly even hear about. You know what I mean? They don't sell as much. The best ones. It's like the ones that do sell, they tend to sell a lot of kind of reused, unoriginal. It's kind of like reusing someone else's ideas, or just. That's what it seems like, isn't it? Yeah.